That was a good one.
I had no idea what score you.
Which, now you're going. Oh, that was terrible. Yeah. Oh,
nope.
Terrible.
No,
terrible.
You're hitting the wrong spot.
Terrible.
There you go.
Terrible.
Mike, if I had known it was for you, I would have smashed it with a hatchet.
Turn it over.
Can you do a better job?
Sorry, I ruined
your
video.
Mike, what are you doing next, Connor? Connor, come on.
Come on, Jay.
Sounds like it might be out of my price range right now.
I don't even know what the hell that means. Or it is, and how much it is.
All I know is that. All I know is that whenever I go to Atlantic City, it's not cheap.
This is dangerous.
I'm hurting right now.
Yeah, we'll get a full cover and everything. I don't know about drinks. I'll get more details during the week.
Keep me posted, but put me as doubtful because
if he can you get us like a happy hour or something.
You pre-game, you buy a couple of drinks.
Maybe
you end up spending $20.
I don't know. I don't really.
I don't know.
$20 is a lot for me right now. Do we have to get into this?
No, we don't.
I'm done.
That's why things like this are beautiful.
I'll let you know anyway.
Yeah. Keep me posted.
Yeah.
Miracles happen.
Put it,
I just got a $20 check back from somebody. Because I paid a medical bill that my insurance also covered.
Yeah, it's just really.